फैक्टराइज 11x² प्लस 5x माइनस 250। टू फैक्टराइज, स्टेप वन, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x² दैट इज 11 हियर शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू द कॉन्स्टेंट माइनस 250। सो 11 इंटू माइनस 250 वी गेट माइनस 2750। दिस इज योर स्टेप वन। नेक्स्ट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड दीज टू नंबर्स यू शुड गेट मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट प्लस 5 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट माइनस 2750। आई रिपीट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड देम यू शुड गेट मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट प्लस 5 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट माइनस 2750। टू गेट दोज टू नंबर्स फॉर दैट वी शुड टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 2750। सो द एलसीएम वी टेक हियर, द लास्ट डिजिट 0, सो टेक 5। द फर्स्ट नंबर 2 स्मॉलर देन 5, सो टेक टू नंबर्स 27। A number close to 27 in 5 table is 5 5 is 25. 27 minus 25, 2, 2 carried forward 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now this 0 as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. The first number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1 is 5. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1 is 5. Now this 0 down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. The first number 1 smaller than 5, so take two numbers 11. A number close to 11 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 11 minus 10, 1 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. Now last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 is 2. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 is 2. Now 11, 11 is a prime number, so 11 1 is 11. Now, the two numbers should be 5 into 11, 55. And the second number is 5 into 5, 25 into 2, 50. 55 minus 50 is 5, 55 into 50 is 2750. So here you write 55 and here 50. Now we should adjust the signs. What I mean is, over here we have plus 5. To get plus 5, we should put plus here and minus here. Plus 55 minus 50 is plus 5. Plus 55 into minus 50 is minus 2750. So we have adjusted the signs. Now you should change this to 11x². In place of plus 5x, now we should write this plus 55x minus 50x minus 250. Did you understand? In place of plus 5x, we have written this. Next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common is 11x. So here you get x plus from this 11x out, so you get 5. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. Now from this, x has gone inside, so outside you get minus 50. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out x plus 5 common. So here you have 11x and here minus 50. This is our answer. Am I clear?